instructions from our first judge, Teacher Sean.
Good morning, reply. Okay, here's your question. Do you agree with the expression charity begins at home?
Again, teacher.
Do you agree with the expression that charity begins at home?
Well, yes, because that doing charity not with the rich people but the poor people, and you can begin it at home by doing both with your toys. And when you know what to do, charity, you can help the poor people, even young or old.
Basically, you are studying the charity that comes from kindness, love, right? Okay. thank you so much. Thank you so much for once again for your time. And to wrap up this conversation, let's call last but not least,